Today, we're demonstrating a smart, feature-rich, and IoT-ready thermostat featuring ITO Capacitive Touch. ITO stands for Indium Tin Oxide, a transparent conductor that is spotted onto a substrate like glass or plastic. For this demo, the ITO sensor layer is on top of a QVGA display. This demo includes the MSP430 microcontroller with CapTIvate touch technology, which drives the ITO capacitive touch buttons, sliders, and proximity sensor on top of a QVGA display. It also includes the ultra-low power SimpleLink MSP432 MCU, which serves as a host MCU for remote wireless connectivity and local functions. It manages the transmission of data over Wi-Fi, performs the Bluetooth low energy provisioning, captures up to 16-bit high-precision analog sensor data, and controls the display. The demo setup includes several EVMs from the SimpleLink portfolio, such as the MSP432 MCU launchpad, the CC3120 Wi-Fi boost pack, and the CC2640 Bluetooth low energy boost pack. The demo also includes the MSP430 AFR2633 ITO control board and a QVGA display with ITO sensors and the sensor boost pack to connect to an air quality sensor. The entire complex system was developed on a unified software platform using the SimpleLink MSP432 SDK and various wireless plugins. To learn more about the boards in this system, visit ti.com. Once the system is up and running, we configure the network setting through Bluetooth low energy provisioning. The BLE thermostat peripheral will advertise as soon as the demo launches. For this demo, we're using Light Blue Explorer for iOS to connect to the peripheral. You can also use BLE scanner for Android. After connecting through the BLE application, the Wi-Fi and demo settings will be populated on the demo screen. Note that the same setting appears on the BLE app screen as well. You can also change all of the parameters from the app. In this example, we're showing how to change the CD setting. To change the CD, we first select the CD characteristic. Hex format is supported by default, but we need to change it to UTF-8 string. After selecting this format, we're returned to the previous screen where we can write a new value to this characteristic. The new CD will also be updated on the demo screen. Now, we can go back to the main menu screen and launch the thermostat demo. Press the reset button and the menu system is shown. Press the middle ITO button to launch the thermostat demo. Inside this demo, we can change the temperature using the capacitive ITO slider and use the capacitive ITO buttons to navigate through the forecast information populated for the CD we just configured. The air quality sensor data is also showing on the screen. This demo also has a buzzer and a ERM motor driven by the MSP430 AFR2633 MCU to provide beeping and haptic feedback when pressing any buttons. When there is no activity for more than 5 seconds, the demo will turn off the display. We can wake it up using the capacitive ITO proximity sensor or by pressing any of the capacitive ITO elements. The browser can also launch the cloud server. There are two fields that will be updated. The sensor data, which is the internal temperature reading from the MSP432 MCU's integrated ADC, and the set point temperature. The set point is bidirectional. In other words, it can be changed on the demo screen and will be updated in the cloud, or it can be changed remotely via the cloud and will get updated on the demo screen. Now that we have completed this demo, it's easy to see the potential in a single system that integrates multiple features. ITO capacitive technology, multiple wireless protocols, high-precision analog, and ultra-low power host MCU, all developed using a common software platform. The ITO technology in this demo could also be used in security and access panels, electronic smart locks, printer displays, solar HMI panels, and outdoor charging stations. For more information, visit the links below. Thanks for watching.